I'm gonna go wash my hands.
Oh, okay, sweetie.
Okay.
See you soon.
Buddy!
I'm sorry, that seat is actually taken. My girlfriend is in the bathroom and she should be back any second, so you cannot sit there.
You don't even recognize me, do you?
No, I don't know you.
We were in the Human Centipede together.
I said I do not know you.
3 years ago, we were kidnapped by the crazy German scientist who surgically connected us into a single human digestive chain. There were three of us. I was in the middle, you were at the end, the other guy was up front. Your mouth was sewn to my butthole.
Okay, yes, I remember. And after years of therapy, I finally put that behind me.
Probably should have said you put it behind me if you catch my drift.
I'm sorry.
You already caught my drift.
I'm sorry. That's it. It was right there in front of me.
Really?
I'm sorry.
Really?
I guess it was right there in front of you. That's it.
How are you doing? How are you?
Is there something else I can help you with?
Hey, eater.
No.
Hey.
Get away, frontman.
This is a f***ing nightmare.
Hey, Backman.
No, don't call me that.
Hey, cup of squat.
No.
Ooh, chili. Old habits die hard.
Nice one.
Oh, no, I can't eat it.
A word?
Why are you happy to see him?
Come on, man. You know, we all shared the same experience.
No, we didn't. He was in the front. Nobody in his mouth.
That is true.
Do you ever stop eating? Ever?
Only when I'm
okay.
Well, but me and you, right?
Me and you what?
I mean, we were in the same boat.
Nope. You two were in the same boat. You both in someone's mouth. I didn't get to in anyone's mouth.
Get to.
When do I get to in anybody's mouth, huh? When do I get to in somebody's mouth?
Steven.
Hun, I, no. These guys, I can explain this. I can explain this. You're disgusted. You, no, now you're gonna leave.
Oh, yeah, that's great.
Oh, yeah. Once again, I'm the asshole.